train midnight. Bags gathered round my feet, possessions unlessened to carry with me. Heavy and soothing, like a gentle symphony. I rest my head right back up on my seat. It's hard and cold though. The best thing for me, this train is moving, but my heart is stationary.
So vivid, it rushes from my head down to